It's a rare condition this day and age to read any good news on the newspaper page.